thoughts, and it's hard to know what to say sometimes, really.
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, then I'll watch them roll away again. I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia and I headed for the Frisco Bay, 'cause I've got nothing to live for and look like nothing's gonna come my way. So I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm sitting on the dock of a bay, wasting time. Look like nothing's gonna change, everything seems to stay the same. I can't do what 10 people tell me to do, so I guess I'll remain the same. Sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. Listen, the 2,000 miles I roam just to make this dock my home. Now I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, I'm wasting time.
You alright?
Wonderful sensation is to turn round and put your back to the wall and so your vision's straight out and you appear to be just suspended in air, you know, 200 feet up off the floor, and you're like as though you're just hanging off somewhere up in heaven, you know, in this clouds, which is nice because you can sit there and have a smoke and sort of look about, you know, and survey the land. You know, I think about what I'm going to do with my engine at home tonight and what big problem can we solve. You know, I've solved a lot of problems sitting on tops of factory chimneys.
Oh,
good.
Control racing.
Desperate Danny's stronger than all, but this opponent makes him fall. Right, where do you want to fight? Right here, skid. Down I go again. What's making me fall? Now's my chance to jump on his chest. Food. You won't catch me out this time, you braggart. A sock in the midriff will settle your game. Splash. What's this on my face? White screws. Give me that tube back. So that's how he kept making me slip. Was squirting invisible grease under my feet. You dirty twister. It's time somebody taught you a lesson. Take that. Crash. Where did he end up? In the middle of next week, Uncle Dan.
What a good place to be. Don't believe it. You speak a different language and it's never something really happened to me. Don't believe it. Oh no. Cause it's never something really happened to me. No, whoa, whoa. It's another night up with a boss. Following in footsteps overgrown by moss. And he saws me. Good women grow on trees. And if you catch them right, they will land upon the knees. Where they open all the wallets and they close all the minds and they love to buy you all a drink. And as we ask all the questions, when you take all your clothes up and back to the kitchen sink. What a good place to be. Don't believe it. Speak a different language and it's never really happened to me. Don't believe it. Oh no. Cause it's never been happy for me. Good place to be. Don't believe it. Speak a different language and it's never really happened to me. Don't believe it. Oh no. Cause it's never really happened to me. Don't believe it. Don't believe it. Don't believe it. Don't believe it.
Yeah. Go mess around. She knows how to shake that thing.
Yeah.
Mess around. I declare she can mess around. I mess around. Everybody do the mess around.
Part 3. 1, 2, 3. Summer Buddy Holly, the working folly, big Molly Miss Molly, and boats. Hammersmith Polly, the Bolshoi Bally, jump back in the alley, add many boats. 18 wheelers, camels, Dominica camels, all other mammals plus equal boats. Seeing Piccadilly, Fanny Smith and Willie, being rather silly, and porridge oaty. I better grin and bear it, I better come and share it. You're welcome, we can spare it. Yellow socks, too short to be haughty, too nutty to be naughty. Going on 40, no electric shocks. The juice of the carrot, the smile of the parrot, a little drop of parrot, anything that works. Elvis ain't Scotty, days when I ain't spotty, sitting on the potty, curing smallpox. Reasons to be cheerful. Part 3. Reasons to be cheerful. Part 3. Reasons to be cheerful. Part 3. Reasons to be cheerful. 1, 2, 3. Reasons to be cheerful. Part 3. Health service glasses, gigolos and brasses, round or skinny bottoms. Take your mum to Paris, lighting up the chalice, Wee Willie Harris. Banjo Stephen Biko, listening to Rico, Harpo Groucho Chico. Cheddar cheese and pickle, the Vincent motorcycle, slap and tickle. Woody Allen Darley, Dimitri and Pasquale, Bala 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 and Valari. Sunday nights to study, phoning up a buddy, being in my nuddy. Saying okie dokie, sing along a smoky, coming out a chokey. John Coltrane soprano, Eddie Celentano, Bona Carlino. Reasons to be cheerful. Part 3. Reasons to be cheerful. Part 3. Reasons to be cheerful. Part 3. Reasons to be cheerful. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
your sweet and rock star. Your Abbey and Grassy dance, your Abbey Taylor. Outlaw South to France, foulez vous. Partier with me and come and rest a la with me in France. Je suis un rock star. Je habite en résidence. Je habite là. À la South de France. Voulez-vous partir with me and come and rest a la with me in France?
Yeah. Good. Sorry, Jobo.
Hey, Jobo.
Super fucking metal. I think that was a fucking Lucifer himself.
Dropping in, Marshall.
When I needed you,
little chopper. You were chopper in the same man.
It's the things you do that keep me running back. When I needed you, you were always there for me. It's the things you do that keep me running back. When I needed you.
If I need you, best believe I need you most. Wrap your arms around me tight, so addictive overdose. If I need you, best believe I need you most. The only trouble in your eyes, I feel it when you hold me close. If I need you, best believe I need you most. Wrap your arms around me tight, so addictive overdose. If I need you, best believe I need you most. The only trouble in your eyes, I feel it when you hold me close. Arms around me tight, so addictive overdose. Trouble in your eyes, I feel it when you hold me close. Arms around me tight, so addictive overdose. When you hold me close.
When I needed you, you were always there for me. It's the things you do that keeps me running back. When I needed you, you were always there. The things you do that keep me running back when I need you.
Addictive overdose.
Always there for me. It's a
something you do that keep me running back when I need it. Oh.
Yeah.